today. So this Tamil festival, I pay homage to the lord of dance, Nataraj Shiva. And whatever I have learned from my guru, I just try to share my knowledge with this. Of Tarana Dance Academy, and I feel very fortunate to get the blessings from Guruji Pandit Chattanarayan Chakraji. Fortunately, I also got chance to learn from none other than great Kathak Maestro Pandit Viju Maharaji. I started my journey with my guru, Shri, and I think as Kathak means the storyteller. So here we are to tell the story. Sometime it's the story of Lord Shiva or Lord Krishna. And sometime it's the story of the life. How that starts with our heartbeats. And the rhythm starts from there. And then we can connect that heart with the leg rhythm with the different elements of Shiva. For example, one for the crescent moon, two for Kundal, three for Trishula and the third eye, four for Damaru, five for Sek, six for meditation, seven for the stars, eight for the river Ganges. Then different other elements of nature, the silence. In silence, you also have the sound. In the darkness, you have sound. In the lighting of a candle, the living of a flower, the water, the lighting, thundering, rain, everything. The definition of music, it says, Gitam Vatyam Satham Rityam Prem Sandhidam Chate. Vocal, instrumental and dance is a complete form of music. But most of the time, you see, vocal and instrumental music can be presented individually, but dance, most of the time, you need all these like tabla or sitar or something. But being a dancer, I always had this question, how dance can be accomplished by itself? How dance can be presented without any other support of other instrumental music except the bones? So this is called Nandavandana. And I am really fortunate, like I can see Shilaji here, Guruji, and Kavita, are you there? Yeah. So, and of course, all of you, all the members and the parents of the Tarana Dance